still playing around with my husband's Mando armor. Leather armor, have you? But we want to add some details. So we printed some chainmail. Loose definition, but I like it. It works. So at first, I went ahead and painted it purple like the inset of his armor. And now for the easy part, just rubbing it with some silver rub and buff. Now I did absolutely no finishing work to this piece, but it was printed at a very fine setting, so it's giving me no issues. Not to mention rub and buff's very waxy, so it's filling in very nicely. And here it is. All that's left to do is glue it into place.